everybody, and happy day 22 of Inktober. Today's official prompt was ghost. So my line of thinking for this drawing was just to draw a really cool white wolf. There are often myths and legends about ghostly pale wolves or other various creatures that silently glide or creep through the forest. So I thought that would be a fun excuse to draw a wolf, basically. I had a lot of fun drawing in the fur on this little fella. I mostly blocked out specific areas in my warmer gray colors, and then I kept some of the lighter and warmer areas with my warm gray tone Copic markers. I do like the effect. I think it turned out really well. I'm actually really happy with how this guy turned out. And then just to spice things up a little bit, I did a Celtic symbol instead of the kind of geometric colored and background shapes that I've been doing a lot for Inktober. So as you can see, I am painstakingly coloring in my Celtic knot there with my gold ink pen, which fortunately didn't explode on this drawing at least. Well, thanks for stopping by, and I hope you'll come again for tomorrow's upload.